Michelle says, how do you go from a toxic relationship to allowing yourself to receive? How much is too much? He wants to give so much. Some things I do not feel comfortable with. I've never had someone want to provide so much. New car, home, etc. Is this a relationship that you're in right now, Michelle? That sounds amazing. So you're in a situation. So it can take one. What you need to do is do exactly what I talked about at the end of the live stream here, where I talk about creating awareness, which sounds like you are creating awareness around the fact that you don't, or you have this weird thing about receiving things. And so own up to the fact that you're doing it, which it sounds like you're doing right now. Changing your belief systems around what you believe you deserve. You know, I talk about this a lot in the Forever Woman program. You know, just finding out what beliefs are holding you back there, where you're like, you know, like, do I deserve, you know, which is what it sounds like to me. Do I really deserve all of this stuff that this guy is trying to give to me? You know, men are natural providers. And yeah, I mean, you should, one, make sure that you're being careful. I don't know what your specific situation is, Michelle, but you don't want to get into a situation where you feel trapped or something if this is a new guy, because that could end up putting you into a really bad situation as well. But you also want to allow yourself to provide. So what you might want to end up doing, if this is too fast, too much, too fast, is setting up boundaries around what you actually want and what you're actually comfortable with. Because, you know, if you meet a guy and within a week he's like, hey, let's move in together, and, you know, here's a new car for you, and, you know, you're going to be living in this apartment all the time, and here's a bunch of dresses and stuff, that, you know, it's a little strange. And, I don't know how long you guys have been seeing each other and all that kind of stuff, but you may want to start setting boundaries and setting up kind of, you know, what you feel comfortable with, and, you know, prolonging how things go so that you're making sure that you're getting into a really good situation and you're not just jumping headfirst into something weird that's going on that you don't even know about.